blur, blur. Focus, focus, focus. There we go.
All right, good beautiful morning. How are you doing today? Hope you're feeling fresh, well and beautiful on this fine Monday morning today. Now let's clear those few things up. 2 days ago, I asked you the question, do you think me and Holly should be reckless? And this morning, we have decided that reckless we shall be. So, as you know, it's Holly's birthday in a couple of days. We have decided to go a little bit crazy and go on new adventures.
Yep.
That's all I'm letting you know. We're not going today, it's actually tomorrow we're going. And it's going to be pretty epic, pretty awesome, and we really look forward to it. Yes!
It's that time again. Cafe Nero.
So, there's one thing we can always guarantee when me and Holly come into Cafe Nero, have a couple cheeky little lattes. We literally spend like a whole hour
again
discussing future and where to take like life and everything, where I want to take like these videos, and I think they must sprinkle some form of like inspirational juice into these Cafe Nero things.
Yeah, the magic of caffeine.
It triggers our memory and our minds into like, where do we want to take life? And like, for me, where do I want to take vlogging and my videos? And we've really been thinking, like, especially now I've got this new camera and stuff, that I want to film kind of standalone videos for all these different places that I kind of travel to and stuff. For instance, yesterday's one, the Lyme Regis one, I want to release that as like a standalone video. When I went to Scotland, I want to release that as a standalone video. America, I want to still do like a sum up video from that. When I went to the nature reserve with all the birds like a week ago, I want to like release a video for that. So I think, would you guys be interested if like maybe every week I release another standalone video, which incorporates what I've been filming on like my other cameras and stuff? So you get every single day vlogging as I am now, and also you get like an extra video of kind of awesome epicness, cinematicness potential to kind of take that, because I want to be the daily vlogger who is the filmmaker and film inspirational videos in all these amazing cool places. So it's like, I think that's where I need to kind of take my YouTube career, as keep vlogging so you see me every day and you see the full process of everything I'm doing, but at the same time still release like these cinematically pleasing videos. I think that is where I am gonna go. What do you think? Do you reckon I should start a new channel? Keep doing it on the same channel? Weekly of these new videos? What do you reckon?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, we got to move on because I need to go to Aaron's house now. And that was a 2.5 minute spiel.
Yeah.
Spiel of talking. I just went to get in my car, and that is the biggest poo I've ever seen from a bird. That literally looks like someone has thrown yogurt all over my car. Mr. Birdie, I'm not very impressed with you. All right, so Holly's just gone back to hers now, her parents. She's got to get ready and stuff for tomorrow for our new adventure. I'm now going over to Aaron's because we got some catching up to do with some previous work and discuss some more potential projects and stuff. So I'm just driving over there now. And it is a beautiful day today. I didn't think it was going to be this nice. I'd have made more of an effort to actually do something with my day today. I want to kind of go out and film, but I don't think I'm going to have time today. Shush, doggies. Shush. You're a loud little thing. Wait, stop barking. So today seems like one of those days where all we do is talk about future and everything which comes along with it. So we've literally spent 2.5 hours, Aaron, chatting about future. You know, I sat down with Holly just now and I was saying like where I want to take YouTube, where I want to try new things with new videos. And you know that me and Aaron work on loads of cool like projects together and stuff. It's like how we can progress and sell into the future and take our lives in the direction we want to go.
Definitely, yeah.
Yes, how do you feel the last 2.5 hours have been, Aaron?
It's been good. It's been good to talk things over and get a clearer perspective on things. It's looking lovely out there as well.
I know, I said on the way over, I was like, I actually want to go out and film today, but I don't think I'm going to have time because we needed to work on things. Mm. But it's very hazy today. Very, very hazy, but very, very blue. Right, so our 2.5 hour session is over. I've got to go. I've got to leave Aaron. He's got a deadline to meet by 5 o'clock. And it's already 4:30. And I will go back in pack.
Have a good time.
Thank you. So considering it is a really, really nice sunset, I thought I would come up to one of the local hills and kind of capture it as best I can on my little vlog camera. This little one. And I've got company, Brian. Alright, so I've come out to a place called Wirral Hill, which looks over. This is Glastonbury, a little village called Glastonbury. You can see like everything around here. But I'm basically walking up here because I think the sunset should be setting just over the other side. So hopefully you get quite a nice epic scenic shot. And there's the sun poking out above the hill. Woo! That's bright, should have worn my sunglasses. Oh man, one thing I absolutely love, and that's the sun. Give me heat and warmth any day. Makes you feel amazing, wakes you up, just looks beautiful. One thing I absolutely love about this hill as well is you've got all this kind of hustle and bustle of buildings and roads and noise and everything, and you literally look over this side and there's nothing. Literally, as far as your eye can see, it's just, well, apart from a few houses here, it's just completely flat, amazing British countryside over there. Woo, it's lovely. And then if I carry on walking down, we've got a couple of little sheep. Cheeky couple sheep. Better not count them, so I'll get a little bit tired. Does that happen in any other countries? You might count sheep to go to sleep. That's another English thing, I think. Look at them, big fluffy clouds. There he is, old Sean the sheep. You look like you're enjoying that bit of grass. Sean and friends. How you doing, buddy? So grass tastes good? Yeah. Yeah. And look at that. Beautiful sunset. How amazing would it be to live in that house there? You get to see that every single day. Whew, don't think I'd ever get bored of that. Later, Sean and friends. Hope you enjoyed the sunset as well. I really didn't bring the right footwear for this slippy mud. I think everyone should kind of take those 5 minutes or half an hour in your day, in your week, or in your month or something, just to reflect back on things, because today has been quite a heavy brain day for me. It might not seem it to you guys, but I've been thinking a lot about career and future and where I'm going to take life and all that sort of stuff. Kind of heavy hitting stuff, and if you look at it too deeply, you can kind of get a little bit, I don't know, scared or things might seem too far out of reach, but when you kind of take those 5 minutes and actually reflect on life, and you can actually really kind of knuckle down to what's important to you now, and living in those moments, watching sunsets, being in nature and stuff, just kind of reinvigorates me. It should do it to you guys as well. And it's like my saying, the stay happy, stay positive, stay awesome. I mean, that was me basically saying that I want to be those things. I want to stay happy. I want to be positive all the time. And I want to stay awesome and stay true to myself. And for me to kind of take those 5 minutes or half an hour to watch like those sunsets at the end of like a heavy day kind of does the world of good, because it lets things settle and you really get to reflect on what you really, really want to do and how to do it. And yeah, hopefully this hasn't been too heavy. It's like I'm trying to be like a philosopher in life or whatever. I'm not. I'm just trying to be honest to you, and hopefully you guys respect me for kind of being honest back to you guys. All right, so I just went back and I put my contacts in, and it literally took me like 5 minutes, where before it would take me like half an hour. What are you doing?
Still got my shorts on.
You still got your shorts on. I've got my coat on because I'm chilly. We are now going to go grab some food and Wetherspoons, because we haven't been there for a while, have we? Have we?
No, we haven't.
All right, we got a big meat situation going on here. Mixed grill with all the trimmings.
Steaky, beautiful.
Dad's gone for just a steak.
Just a sirloin steak.
Naked smoothies. Same time, same thing, every time. Alright, that was a nice short and sweet little meal with my father. And now, as you know, I am going on a new adventure tomorrow. Well, me and Holly are going on a new adventure tomorrow. I'm currently driving over to hers to pick her up. Whoa, we just hit some fog. It's had one of those kind of foggy days. Yeah, I'm basically going over to her parents so she can leave her car there. Doesn't have to leave her car at mine. And that's pretty much it. Now, hello.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Meow. You giving me your butt, cat? That is not very nice. So have you got everything?
Hopefully.
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 Is it all in that bag?
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
And this one.
And that one. All right. Sorted.
Oh, there's my watch.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
We got a lot of packing to do.
We leave it till last minute.
This is very last minute, considering we got to leave at, like, what, 8 o'clock tomorrow morning?
11 hours.
And the suitcase is... All it's got in it is my Glidecam.
Right.
And my camera is ready.
You're not putting your camera in there?
No, my camera goes in
that
bag.
I was going to say. I'm very trusting of
the
baggage.
That's all
people.
We got to do now for the rest of... our evening. I'm going to end this video. I really hope you enjoyed today. It's been quite random and kind of inspirational and all that sort of stuff in one fluid time. So I'm just going to end it because this video, I think, is actually quite long. It's just me kind of talking.
You just babbled
quite
all
depthly.
Day.
I think so, yeah. So yeah, I'm going to leave you and you can join us right back here tomorrow where we are going on an epic...
Bright and early, for
an
once.
Epic adventure. And it's going to be cool, and you guys don't even know where we're going yet, because we're going to play a little game with you tomorrow. So, get your thinking caps on. Remember those three very important things, which are as follows. Stay happy, stay positive, stay awesome.
That's my phone.
And we will see you right back here tomorrow. Goodbye! We're going to go on an awesome adventure!